Hi, I'm Colleen Swartz. I'm the Chief Nurse Executive here at UK HealthCare. It's a pleasure to talk to you today. The topic we're going to address is the issue of the volumes we've been experiencing at UK HealthCare. And the volumes currently are at record levels in terms of the number of inpatients we have. Our emergency departments are busier than ever. And we continue to see the demand for the services that we provide and that only we provide continue to intensify month over month and year over year. So that's the good news. But in keeping with that, we're having to become very creative in how we're managing this surge of patients and clinical volume and continue to focus on patient-centeredness so that we keep our eye on the ball and take care of every patient every day in a really great way. But obviously, this increase in volume and patients that we have in non-inpatient settings, like our emergency department, our post-anesthesia care unit, and some of our other transitional units, how can we move those patients into the inpatient setting and into the right service line area so that we can bring to bear the expertise of the entire interprofessional team around that service specialty? So there are many things going on. I just wanted to tell you about a few of those today. First and foremost, we're continuing to plan for the next floor opening, the eighth floor in Pavilion A, hopefully around this time next year, sometime in the late fall, we'll hope to move into that eighth floor, and we'll be moving the cardiovascular service line into that floor in the new pavilion. We'll continue to plan for subsequent floors, hopefully accelerating that as we understand the demand and the volume and what makes sense for us at UK HealthCare to level load the system. Some other things we're going to do in the interim as bridge strategies to continue to try to manage the volume, remain patient-centered, and continue our laser focus on quality outcomes are things such as we are continuing to develop the second floor CDU area, which hopefully will bring us about 12 beds, and we'll be able to provide some decompression for the patients who are in the transitional units or in the emergency department or in the post-anesthesia care unit, as well as think about accommodating interfacility transfers of patients who need the intensity that we provide at UK HealthCare. Some other things that have already happened are that we have surged young adults into the Kentucky Children's Hospital over the last month or so. We also have added some capacity at Good Samaritan, and we will continue to walk down that path where we're adding between 10 and 20 more beds at Good Samaritan Hospital to continue to accommodate the inflow of patients who need our services at UK HealthCare. So there's no denying that the increased volume and intensity of the patients we're caring for at UK HealthCare places a lot of demands on every staff member. And I wanted to thank you for all the hard work, and I would plead with you that as we continue to figure out strategies to better manage the volume and the severity of illness, that we all continue to focus on quality outcomes, a really great experience for our patients and families, and that we deliver on the kind of care that patients have come to expect when they're here with us at UK HealthCare.